coming up with the change to say. I'm just saying. The time to burn in the bridge and stop me. Stop waiting. Thank you. Get ready for the VIP.
Oh,
this show is not over. What we go through is just pray the burden out. Those who have VIP tickets, passes, I'm going to be with you in a hot minute. We're going to take pictures, show. Yo, how do I get the VIP?
Come with
you. You got to have that VIP pass for $20. They're raising money for the temple of hip hop.
And I said,
explain that to them, Chris.
Well, this is the deal. We are not backed by corporations at all. Fuck them all. At the end of the day, if the people do not support the movement don't happen. So what I do is I only want to meet with those that are serious about the movement. And one symbol of seriousness is your donation to everything that we're doing. You go around, see what we're doing. We preach every day. We deal with the kids in schools, we're in the prisons. We don't have sponsorship for this. Radio don't fuck with us. So if you really want to support the movement for real, then this is what the VIP is really all about. Support. It ain't gotta be $20. Give something. And come and hang out with KRS after the show. Yeah.
I just like those little